Think living through 2020 has been tough? Just be thankful you won't live to see the end of the universe. Seriously, let's say for a second that you couldn't die. What would you have to look forward to at the very, very end? In a way, the inevitable death of all your friends and family is probably one of the more mild outcomes. For starters, Earth would be destroyed by the expansion of the sun long before the universe could take its last gasp. It's believed that at a certain point, trillions of years in the future, the universe may stop expanding and instead begin contracting. This is known as the Big Crunch. Stars would literally run out of energy and burn themselves out eventually. Quadrillions of years after this, the universe will eventually become a vacuum and enter its dark era, where pretty much nothing is left. Though someday there may be another Big Bang that starts another universe, and nobody knows what'll happen after that.